Hey guys, good afternoon to you. It is Friday, May 3rd, 2024. And it's kind of a chilly, breezy day up here in Rhode Island. Welcome back to TF Green and welcome back to the great city of Warwick. I promised you guys there would be one more spot in before we made our way to Charlotte, and that's exactly what we are doing today. If you notice on the way in, there's a big sign that says Rhode Island TF Green International Airport coming off of exit 29 off of 95. And if you go a little further down, there's a sign that says thanks for visiting Rhode Island. I just wanted to tell you guys that when we are in Charlotte, there will be opportunity to do worship on the road. So I'm thinking the girls will probably have their time alone, and that means, of course, there would be a chance to do our first ever worship service away from home. Or excuse me, first in a very long time. Speaking of worship, worship Easter week sets has been rescheduled to 2 o'clock this afternoon. So as soon as we are done here, we will go back to Lebanon and present Easter week sets. And week sets is about bringing people back together. Figure it's a perfect time to do that, especially end of the semester, and it's an opportunity to show the love of Christ in us and through us. So that's coming up today at 2 o'clock. The last time we were up here was during spring break, and as if you remember, it was an absolute zoo up here. I think I wore the wrong outfit today. I wore a polo jeans and flip-flops. Oh well. And this is episode 9. I want to say thank you to you guys for supporting this channel. We have finally crossed 100 subscribers, at actually 102 to be specific. I appreciate you guys and I appreciate your support with this channel. And obviously there is a lot of variety. We have this, worship, driving videos. There's so much that this channel offers to you guys. And I really think that it won't be long that this channel will just continue to flourish. And we'll see those numbers increase even more. And as usual, this is a lot of their pre-flight procedure. So the countdown to Charlotte is down to 24 days, not counting today. If you want to count today, it's 24 and a half. Last time we were up here, that was under construction. See what else we got. Well, there's a Sun Country. A Breeze and a Delta, along with the double duty of Southwest. I just want to remind you guys that Southwest, of course, is the official airline of this channel, and TF Green is the official airport of this channel. So really, the only airline and airport that I fly out of, that we fly out of in the Miller family, is this one, and of course, if it's blue, red, and yellow, then most certainly we will be on it, because it's the only airline that I fly. We did see an Allegiant coming in here on the way up, but I see movement off to my right. You may be wondering why is the main reason we started filming up here? It was just to get a better view. We used to film in the park across the runway in the distance by the fire department. But after further discussion, it was determined that, and after consulting with a fellow YouTuber that also spots up here, they suggested doing it from the 7th floor of the garage. So that's exactly what we were doing. That's what we've been doing the last 8 episodes. The last time we were up here, you have to go back to March 13th. Just haven't had the time or opportunity to come up here. Looks like an American Eagle off to the right. see another Southwest coming in. I believe that is the same one that Mom and Dad came back in on. That guy's waiting for one of the two to clear out. And the pushback process begins. So that guy was waiting for gate 21 to open. Boy, if you're a fan of Southwest, this is the day for you. There's a breeze that just came in. And the pushback process begins right in front of us. Nothing like the smell of burnt rubber up here. Well, we will be spending a lot of time up here in Rhode Island, because in 2 weeks we head just up the road to Providence. Now these guys can go have their lunch break. They probably just wait for the next one to come in. Well, Friday afternoon might be the day to go spy it. Sometimes you come up here and there's nothing. We've been up here for 35 minutes already. Huh, everybody's going that way. And of course, in the description, you will get the information of all of these flights that we have seen today. So here are the details on that tour of TF Green post security. What's going to happen is we are going to go through security, and then the camera will start rolling. You will see the concourse basically from TSA to the gate. And then we get on board the plane. All of that information will be released later today. So the title of this episode will be called Southwest Haven.